as we learned yesterday, the interim head coach is defensive coordinator Carl Pelini. At first glance, it's a bit eye-opening that a guy in charge of one of the worst defensive units in the country will be the acting head coach. Falcons are 123rd out of 129 in total defense, but his experience as a coordinator in the Big Ten and as a head coach at Florida Atlantic makes him the most qualified candidate on staff. Today, he spoke of last night's meeting with the AD, Bob Moosbrugger.
After the initial shock wore off, talked to me about stepping up as the interim head coach. I immediately accepted, because the most important thing to me at this moment is our players and the young men in that locker room. And my intention as the interim head coach is to keep things moving in a positive direction. And I met with them this morning. I met with them yesterday. Everybody was in a little bit of shock, and everybody was kind of dealing with their own feelings. So I brought him back this morning. We had a little bit longer visit, and I talked to him about the difference between a river and a flood. And rivers are powerful things because everybody's moving in one direction. Floods, the water starts seeping outside of the banks and it loses its power. And I talked to him about that. And what we need now as a family, as a group, as a program, is to all be on the same page.